East Harlem has a long history of tremendous cultural significance to the entire city of New York. And oftentimes, even in the best of times, cultural institutions and organizations are operating right at the line. During the budget dance each year, a lot of arts organizations don't know if they'll be able to put on their programming for that year. But now that we're facing COVID-19, I fear that we will lose many of the small and mid-sized culturals, and they may never come back.